In this video, I'm going to show you how to cancel an existing flight on Southwest. This will enable you to get points back directly into your account if you paid for the flight in points, or if you paid for it with cash or credit and you bought a Wanna Get Away fare, you will get the unused travel fund, which I will explain more in detail within this module further below. But keep in mind, those are good for 1 year and they must be used. They are a credit. They must be used by the same person they were originally tied to. So I'm just going to show you how to cancel a flight here first on this screen. This is if you log into southwest.com and you click on My Account. Once you're logged in, you will get to this screen. And you just scroll down till you get to the My Trip section over here. You'll see that on the left, and you can go to the upcoming trips area, and right here you'll see cancel flight. So that's one way that you can do it. Alternately, you can go to southwest.com and you can scroll down till you see this change or cancel button right here. And this is similar to how you changed your flight, which I showed you in a previous screencast. So it's the same thing. You're just going to enter your confirmation number for your flight here, a first and last name of someone associated with that confirmation number, and then you're just going to select cancel flight and search, and then it will walk you through. It's very easy to cancel your flight. You will get to a screen where it asks you what you want to do with the security fee that you've paid for, which is the $5.60 per person per way. I advise having that go directly back onto your credit card. That is the simplest solution. Otherwise, you're going to end up with another unused travel credit that you're going to need to keep track of and try to remember to use in the future within a year tied to that same person. So go ahead and have it returned back to your credit card and you'll be all set with canceling your flight. Alternately, you can call Southwest and have them cancel it for you as well.